everybody to Freaking Ape Live. My name is Dinesh. We are watching today back again South Park. This episode is called The Last of McCains. I'm really sorry, McCains. I thought like the McCains, like I'm not sure if you guys have it. They're like fried potato smileys. This was called The Last of the Mexicans. So I suppose Mexican people? Is that what it means? We'll find out with this episode. If you don't subscribe, hit subscribe. And if you want to watch a full-length reaction video, you can watch it on Patreon. Link in the description. You can watch the next 3 to 4 episodes of South Park already out over there. And without any further ado, and other TV shows and movie shows. And without any further ado, let's start this in 3, 2, 1, go. Welcome to Texas, U.S. border. Here we have Cartman, of course.
All right, y'all. Keep your eyes peeled and your guns ready.
I mean, I like Trump now.
There's a heap of Mexicans out there who want nothing more than to sneak past our border, and we gotta stop them.
Look at Jimmy with the glasses.
Not now, Mom. We're playing Texans versus Mexicans. All right, Patrol. You all know the drill. Not one Mexican is to get past this border. Not a single one.
Yeah. Who's the Mexican?
This time, we're gonna try rushing the Texans from the left side. Do not give up hope.
Butters, Kyle, Candy.
Yeah. Viva la Mexico.
Viva la Mexico.
Butters, I think we're gonna go back to Kyle being team leader.
Oh, I'm not a good Mexican.
You're a great Mexican, Butters, but maybe just not a leader of Mexico. Look, guys, all we need to do is split up and apply.
Also, you don't have a mustache, Butter. You need a mustache.
Scanning for Mexicans.
I mean, of all the games they could play, I'm glad they're playing a game outside. I mean, no video games and that. Fucking keeping the Mexican away game.
You're gonna have to do better than that, Mexican.
Teach them young.
Just because I'm Texan doesn't mean I'm fat.
But you are.
You're fat to begin with, chubby. Now you're Texan too. Oh, yeah? Well, you're a fucking Jew, Kyle. And now you're a Mexican Jew. Dirty, no good Mexican Jew. Let's just see you try
Mexican Jew. He's already here. He crossed the border. Kill him.
What the fuck are you doing? You just let a Mexican through.
I was enthralled with the dialogue exchange.
I know, it was great.
If you let yourselves get distracted for even 1 minute, we're going to be overrun with these jobless, no good
base.
We got two. What do you mean, no good? They are doing the most work in their country.
Base? Oh, God!
Even a handicapped Mexican crossed the border.
I'm not pouting. I've just heard all these
I'm not pouting.
So then don't have a slumber party if you're going to be an asshole all night. At least I have an asshole, Cal.
What the fuck? And the real Mexican will be over here. Trying to cross. Is it? No? Oh, who's that? The Butters.
Boy, I'm really good at this time.
Butters, what are you doing here?
They're all living a good life while I'm stuck out here in Mexico.
I know.
I am the last of the Mexicans.
Oh! Fuck it up! Look at that movie title. The One Who Left Behind.
Careful, darling. The storm is getting worse.
It sure is. I can barely see.
There's a baby right there.
Oh my God, look out! It's a Mexican!
Oh my God. Oh my God! Fuck, why, how does she know?
I am Montequilla.
Montequilla.
The last of the Mexicans.
You just run him over. You know what, I think they will be better parents than Butter's own parents.
You'll have so much more opportunity here than he ever would in Mexico. Window.
Oh, she's a nice woman.
Windex. Windex, Montequilla. Paper
okay.
Towel.
Now you need to clean.
See, Montequilla. Clean.
This bitch, I thought she was helping.
Sure to get the edges.
Oh my God.
Darling, it's wonderful.
They got a fucking free slave. Don't even have to pay him.
Clyde, we're losing.
Clyde, don't give
me a chance. Kyle got through. Oh no, now stands through. Jimmy, it's over. Only Mexican left is Butters. We got...
Oh shit, he'll remember now.
Butters?
Where the fuck is Butters? How does nobody remember that?
Wake up, losers! What are you talking about? Where is Butters?
Thank you. How is only Cartman want to know where is Butters?
Butters! Jesus, it's freezing out here. He could be dead. All right, man, rally up!
Let's go! Look at that, Cartman! So proud of you!
We haven't won yet. Game on!
Game on!
Okay.
Game on.
I'm proud that at least, meanwhile, Butters is fucking working.
Un presente!
Wow! A present just for me?
And he's such a happy little Mexican.
You see, he's an American accent. I fucking knew it! My God. I thought these guys were helping.
Darling, he's so happy.
Fuck off, you bitch.
No, Montequilla! You're just blowing the leaves from one side to the other. Get them in one pile so you can use the garbage bags we loaned you.
Oh, fuck off, you bastard.
Oh, he's so adorable.
They're gonna be better than his own parents. Well, I don't know. Maybe you know what they are. At least they're smiling looking at him. You know? His parents won't even smile looking at him.
He said, I need to go home. I tried telling him, your home is here, Mantequilla.
Tu casa is not a key.
It belongs with his own kind, Brian. It belongs with his own kind.
This woman is a fucking Karen. Extra Karen. El Polo Loco. Oh my god. Yeah, just give him to fucking any Mexican you see. The first Mexican restaurant on the way.
Por favor.
What the fuck?
Por favor, no mires.
She's heartbroken. I'm surprised how easily she gave up the slave. The kid slave.
He visto anuncios de él por donde quiera. Sí, es famoso.
Nothing can stop me and my pride in Mother Mexico.
Un niño gringo que quiere ser mexicano. Why do I think
he wants Mexican?
Ay, tiempos han cambiado.
Yeah, I know, right?
No, ¿sabes qué? Mantequilla tiene derecho. ¿Por qué venimos a este país? Vale, madre aquí.
Let's go. Let's go back.
You fellas think you can help me get across that border?
No, they're gonna take you back.
Debemos escuchar a este niño. México es mucho mejor que esto.
He's taking the kid back. I mean, he's taking the kid to the Mexico now.
Mis amigos están allá también.
A la chingada con esto. Vámonos.
Sí, vámonos a la chingada.
Let's go.
¡Viva la México!
¡Viva la México!
Oye, Jiménez, nos vamos a regresar, hombre.
¿Qué?
This place sucks.
¡Vamos a México!
We're crossing the border.
José Martínez.
Oh my god.
Nos vamos para México.
Oh my god, there will be no labor left. All the doctors, nurses, gone. They are here trying not to let them cross over to America. Meanwhile, they're gonna go back. Now, fuck you. We are going.
Yeah, a bit too quiet if you ask me.
They need border control on the other side now.
No, they're out there, Charlie. Plotting their next move.
Yeah, going back.
As long as this country offers everyone a better life, there's gonna be people clamoring to get in.
Clamoring to get out.
A great and wealthy nation will always be plagued by the needy trying
What the hell? This was not in the syllabus.
Chickens running into Mexico?
That don't make sense.
No.
You're going the wrong way!
Fuck off. Don't you want that?
The Mexican people feel inspired. Good for them. Okay. People have a right to go and be happy.
Where are you going? Okay. You got nobody there to work for you now.
Border Patrol officers are looking for volunteers to help with the reverse immigration crisis.
Reverse immigration.
Oh, dude. Sweet.
Is it? They want you back now. Butters, how's Mexico? Why are you shirtless? Why are you naked, Butters? What the fuck? Oh, it's too hot. Run our people back! Naked Jesus!
Vamos, Mantequilla!
God damn, Butters, I love you over here. You control them, Butters. The other hand.
Orgullo!
God damn, Butters! You can control the whole Mexican orchestra.
Patrol officers, our duty is to stop Mexicans from crossing the border. We don't need to worry about the semantics of which direction they're going.
We're just supposed
to stop them.
Don't let them come in, don't let them go out.
Mexicans at 2:00. Let's get ready, recruits. Must be a couple dozen of them.
There's too many of them. We're going to need backup.
They're going to keep shooting. Oh no! Oh fucking hell!
You're pretty good at stopping Mexicans, son. What's your name?
Cartman. Eric T. Cartman.
Dude, you just killed 8 people.
Patriotic. Tireless. These are the men and women.
Get out. Go back to America. Do your job. Somebody need to be blowing the leaf.
They are the front line in making sure Mexicans stay here and work.
And work. The board- I thought they were taking your jobs!
Like the guard jobs!
They took your jobs!
They took your jobs too!
Let the Mexicans know that they are way better off here in the United States.
U.S. Employment Office. Look at that! Bonus, you even got a holiday for yourself! Hey! Bonus piñata!
Día de mantequilla! Orando el espíritu de México!
Let's go! Woohoo, Bonus!
You've been really great, amigos!
I need to go back to my
country. It's really kind of made me appreciate my amigos back home. I know they're waiting for me.
I mean, they know how you feel. They know how you feel. They did the same.
Estás invitado a vivir con nosotros, mantequilla. Pero tienes que seguir tu corazón. ¿Quieres quedarte aquí con nosotros? ¿O quieres estar con tus amigos?
Go back with the amigos.
What did he say? I actually don't speak Spanish.
They don't speak English.
When we asked Obama to stop illegal immigrants, we didn't mean to make the U.S. so shitty they wouldn't want to come anymore.
Oh, wait, there's one coming.
Hey, wait a minute. It's a Mexican.
And they'll be happy. Come in. Fuck this border. Just get in.
I think he wants to come back in.
Oh, my God, it is.
The fucking victory music in the background.
Hey! Hey! Come on in!
Come on in!
Come on! Come on, it's okay!
Cotton.
What the fuck are you Cotton. Doing? Get that gate open!
Aw, look at that! Fuck off.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Shoot Cotton. Somebody. Oh my God, everybody just waited. Yeah, exactly, fucking shoot this guy. Let's go! Mexican appreciating border patrol in this episode.
Respect my authority!
Respect my authority! Not anymore. Oh no.
You lose. The fuck is this?
Oh shit! It's a piñata! Oh, you've been outsmarted, fucker! Let's go! Now stay in Mexico.
Base!
Yeah.
El beso! Beso!
Let's go! Americans are happy! Mexicans are happy! Cartman's fucked! We all love this episode.
so then the fireman says that won't even fit in Mexico.
What?
Maybe next time I can be team leader.
I think we'll stick with Kyle, dude.
Dude, he has been
actually. But it did take you 2.5 weeks.
Dude, he was a leader in Mexico.
Great leader of Mexico.
Bro, he controlled them like an orchestra with his hands. There we go. Look at that shit. Fuck yeah! Bonas, the Mexican hero! Come on, baby. Yes, let's go. He is the leader. Tequila! Let's go!
A Baptist priest with a huge boner walks into a bar.
What happened next I wanted to hear? Baptist priest with a huge border. Hold on a second. Baptist priest with a huge border walks into a bar. The bartender says, "What can I get you?" Priest, anything 12-year-old that goes down nicely. Alrighty, people, so that was this episode of Mexico, the last of the Mohicans. Fucking Butters, the leader of Mexico, who can control people with his hand movements. And he was a good leader. He told people nothing better than the family, and you should go back and return to your family. This country got shit all. So, and they did. Meanwhile, America's like, oh my God, nobody there to make our food. Oh my God, nobody there to wipe the floor, to blow the leaves. The country went into shambles. fucking Cartman. He just wanted to win the game. I thought he was going to be like, oh my God, Butter's missing. We should help find Butter. And I'm like, oh my God, Cartman's thinking about somebody else for once. You know, he's not selfish anymore. Fuck no. Motherfucker just wanted to win the fucking game. So that's what he did. And still lost. Hell yeah. Well, people, that was this episode of South Park. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Take care, all. Bye.